Because I read a story that says that you said people would have signed a prenup to sign a contract with you.
Yeah, well, you mean that, yeah. Like, I mean, so, you know, when I was the world champion, it's just like that everybody put so much, emphasis on the belt and stuff like that. When I was a world champion, you know, when you're a world champion, everybody call your name, everybody. But then, you know, once you don't have the belt no more, then, like, nobody say my name. And I know my name, is fired and stuff, so that's why nobody said my name. But I'm just glad that I'm getting an opportunity again to, you know, fight for the world title. And, you know, just being a two-time world champion, that's been my main focus for 3 years now, to be a two-time world champion. And now I'm just so glad that I'm getting this opportunity.
Well, Taylor, no one here for you, but Zepeda did step up and take that fight. Were you surprised?
No, I'm not surprised. I mean, listen, that's what we're going to fight for. We're going to fight for the belt, right? So I'm not surprised at that. I'm just glad we did the fight. That's all. I'm definitely not surprised. I mean, I know what type of fight he is and stuff, and he wants the belt just like everybody else does. So, no, I was surprised.
And now that we're finally here, Chuck, you get to fight in Southern California, which has been way too long, too many times on these goals for you. I mean, you're going to have fans there. How cool is it that you get to see your face on the billboard, that you see on the freeway, you have all this behind you? It's what you've been working for when you started off in the club shows years ago.
Yeah, it's nice, to be honest. I always fight in my opponent's backyard, and this is the first time that I'm going to be fighting a big fight in my backyard. So it's going to be a great night. It's going to be a great night for boxing and a great night for the WBC and for whoever wins tonight. It's an extra motivation for me to fight in my backyard. And I keep saying, this is it for me. This has to be it. So
you keep staring at the belt. What are you looking at?
The green belt world champion.
Not this time.
It's a nice belt.
No, they're yelling, not this time.
You had your chance already 3 times.
I heard that before.
You had your chance already. And look, and they lied to you. They lied to you. Your people lied to you. And you ain't never seen nothing like this. This would be the worst ass kicking of your life.
All right. Let me just get this one. Regis, your team doesn't need a microphone, obviously. You got the microphone. You get the last word. You look at that belt right there.
You ain't never won this one.
Hold on. Let me just talk. Let me go.
I'm going to just go do me.
He ain't never won this one. I guarantee you that. This will be his last fight.
There we go. All right. Yesterday, kill or be killed. It's a on Saturday. Yeah. Trust the